Hello everyone. Hope everyone is having a great day. Thank you for joining me. This is English Custom Woodworking. So this is part two of my lathe fix-up project. On part one, I hope you watched, I got my lathe up and running. And I'm wanting to turn my first project on my lathe since I got it fixed. I've got a block of maple and I'm going to be making a small cup. And I appreciate you guys watching. And if you don't mind following through the entire video, subscribe, give me a comment, give me a thumbs up, and appreciate you watching once again.
Worked like a charm. Thank you. Well, let's take a look.
Up there, I need to kind of clean up a little bit. Thank you.
Sandpaper gets pretty hot when you hold it on there for too long. So it's shaping up pretty nicely. I'm about to wrap this project up. So not bad for an amateur little cup. Had a friend that wants me to make some communion cups, handmade communion cup. So this was kind of an experiment. This is maple, which is considered a hardwood, but it's kind of a softer hardwood. Turning the inside was actually, or kind of cutting out the inside was pretty tough. So it didn't really want to cut very well. Kind of had to learn a few techniques, try to figure out the best way to do it. But I feel like it turned out pretty good. I got the lathe working. It's not perfect, but it'll turn a few projects. It's not the most expensive, nicest lathe out there, but it's pretty simple, and I think it'll get the job done. So I'm glad I got it working. We'll do a few more projects with this. We'll get this sanded up, cleaned up. Appreciate you guys watching. If you don't mind, give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Appreciate that. Leave a comment if you want. Share the video if you'd like also. And remember, measure twice, cut once, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.